seen you before. Well, you were playing with some other boys near my house.
Well, do you ever go to the park?
Oh, yes. Are you going to come and play it there again?
No, I wouldn't, but I'm not allowed.
Why?
Well, because my mum says.
Well, my mummy doesn't allow me to play down here, actually.
Because if our son gives you a sweet, he's usually need on it first.
That sounds like super fun.
It is if you ask for me.
Do you want to come and play?
Might do. Well, I'm not playing now because I'm pissed off.
Pissed off? You said smashing things, don't you? Do you know the mold?
What's the name of this one? I hope he's in a good mood. He's dead mean sometimes.
Why?
Because he's got a plate in his head.
A plate? In his head?
Yeah, you see, when we were little, I mean, Mum was at work. Our Dominic was supposed to be looking after him. He fell out of that window
and broke his head!
He was straight to the hospital and he put a plate in his head.
A plate? A dinner plate?
No, I don't think so. Our Sammy's head's not really that big. I think it must be one of them little plates what you'll have your bread on.
A side plate?
No, it's on the top.
And can you see the shape in his head?
I suppose if you looked under his head, you could.
Oh, you're the most smacking thing. And will you be my best friend?
Yeah, you want.
Oh, what's your name?
Michael Johnston.
Everyone calls me Mickey. What's yours? Edward Lyons.
We call you Eddie?
Yeah.
Alan.
Oh, really?
Yeah, how old are you, Eddie?
7.
I'm older than you, I'm nearly 8.
Well, I'm nearly 8, really.
Oh, yeah, when's your birthday?
July the 18th.
What? So is mine.
Is it really?
Oh, we were born on the same day. That means we could be blood brothers.
Do you want to meet me, blood brother, Eddie? Yes, please.
It hurts, you know.
Remember?
You little love and death!
Oh, darling,